The flu is spreading in Florida, sending patients to the ER. Florida's emergency rooms report a four-year high in flu cases. They've also surged nationwide, according to the CDC. The CDC reports hospital visits jumped 51% last week compared to the week before. Florida is one of 38 states seeing high levels of flu transmission.